Hello guys, welcome to the K Naturalist. In this tutorial, we will discuss about IUCN red list categories and criteria. What they are, how many categories are assigned to a species. We will discuss these. Introduction. IUCN categories are easily and widely understood system for classifying a species at high risk of global extinction. It has divided species into 9 categories. These are categories. We will discuss each one by one. First one is known as not evaluated. It is abbreviated as NE. This category, it is used to include all described species by science but not assessed by IUCN yet. Second one is known as data deficient. Abbreviated as DD. In this category, those species are placed whose amount of data related to their risk of extinction is lacking. So, a complete assessment cannot be achieved. This category does not describe conservation status of a species like others. Number 3, least concern or LC. This category includes species which are abundant are persistent after careful assessment. Number 4, near threatened, NT. This is designation applied to species which are close to become threatened. In other words, they may meet the criteria for threatened species in near future. Number 5, vulnerable, VU. VU a category of a species which possess very high risk of extinction due to rapid population decline of 30 to 50% over previous 10 years and the current population is fewer than 1,000 individuals. Number 6, endangered, EN. Endangered species possessing high risk of extinction as a rapid decline in population and the current population is fewer than 250 individuals. Number 7, critically endangered or CR. In this category, those species are placed which are at extremely high risk of extinction as a rapid declination in population. And their population has become reduced up to 80 to 90% over 10 years. And the current population is fewer than 50 individuals. Number 8, extinct in the wild, EW. This category includes those species which are extinct in wild, but they survive in captivity. Number 9 and last, extinct, EX. Extinct category is applied to those species of which last individual is died, or systematic survey failed to record even single individual of the species. Status of species over time. By 2019, IUCN has assessed 96,500 species by using IUCN categories and criteria. Of these, 26,500 species of plants, animals, and other species are included in threatened categories. Thank you.